have done will travel reach the card of a man. A knight without armor in a savage land.
As we join Paladin and his good friend Hayboy in a plush San Francisco motel, we find Hayboy running down the stairs of the hotel to greet his good friend and companion, Paladin.
Paddy, what do you want? You want pineapple chicken, almond duck, barbecue pork, sesame seed pork, Toyota Land Cruiser, hot lead enema?
Hi, does my kind of life look interesting to you as a Chinese informant?
No, hey boy, you dumpy little queen.
Hey, man.
Just fix up a room here for me and my sister.
Paddy, commit incest.
No shit. And if anybody asks where I am, tell them this.
Paladin gestures hypnotically in
and
San Francisco.
And Paladin does gesture hypnotically in San Francisco and reaches into his pocket to pull forth the card of lust, danger, romance, and adventure.
Hand, 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 hand. Hand, 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 hand. Hand, hand, hand. Hand, hand, hand.
This is a song about the citizens of San Francisco. They keep you regular, they're real good for you.
Call any vegetable, call it by name. Call one today, when you get off the train.
We'll be right back.
about their friends in the vegetable kingdom. They think, what can I say? What can a person like myself, live on stage at the Fillmore West psychedelic dungeon, say to a vegetable? Well, I've considered this problem for at least 45 seconds. And I've come to the conclusion that the answer is simple, my friends. All you have to do is call and tell them how you feel, as my assistants are doing right at this very moment. Oh, we have to do Dr. John's name. Just bear in mind some of the important things that you have to discuss with these people. One of them might be muffins, pumpkins, wax paper, mahoganies and elbows, things in general, and soon the room.
Call it by name. Gotta call one today. When you get off the train.
Oh, that the vegetable will respond to you. Take this opportunity to introduce you to the
Sanzini Brothers, ladies and gentlemen!
Brothers, ladies and gentlemen, they'll be back in a moment. A live audience, just we always wanted in San Francisco. All right, kids, a new tune. The name of this song is Penis Dimension.
Hammer, 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 hammer.
Got the hammer? We have to have our props, you know, because we're semi-theatrical. Penis Dimension is one of the songs from our forthcoming United Artists feature-length motion picture that we just got the money for today, called 200 Motels, due in some sleazy drive-in about November 1st the next year. Meanwhile, boys and girls, for your edification, this is a song of inspiration.
Ready?
No.
Did you ever consider the possibility that your penis, or in the case of many dignified ladies, that the size of the titties themselves might provide elements of subconscious tension? Yes, weird, twisted anxieties that could force a person to have to become a politician. Hurrah! A policeman! A Jesuit monk.
Dominus vobiscum et cum spiritus.
A rock and roll guitar player. A wino. A vampire, you name it. Or in the case of the ladies, the ones that can't afford a silicone beef up, they become writers of hot books.
Manuel the gardener placed his burning phallus in her quivering quim.
Or Carmelite nuns.
Gonzo, the lead guitar player, placed his mutated member in her slithering slit.
Carmelite nuns. Or racehorse jockeys. There is no reason why the size of your organ should trouble you or your loved ones. There is enough troubles in the world today. Right, brother?
Right on, brother. Yeah. Tommy Smothers.
Now, if you're a lady and you got munchkin tits, you can console yourself with this age-old line from grammar school. Help me out, brother.
Anything over a mouthful is wasted.
Yes, isn't that true? Isn't that true? And if you're a guy, and you're in this audience tonight and you're ashamed about the size of your dick.
Anything over a mouthful is wasted.
Yes!
Hey, you be tuned in for a minute.
And you're ashamed of your dick, and one night you're at the Fillmore, and you're going back to a bit of your pad, and you got this chick. And this guy hits on you, right? You're sitting there, you're really cool, and the guy hits on you, and he says,
8 inches or less.
You just swivel the right back around and look the son of a bitch right between the eyes, and you tell him the words that could change his life, the words that he should spread wherever he goes, the words that we will say to you right now.
The devotional.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Bill Anderson Show from Music City, Nashville, Tennessee, now presents the devotional organ textures of Mr. Wayne Buttram O'Connor Underwood and a shit-kicking pile-driving three. We've saved up this one. We've had those cards and letters coming in. I know you folks out there appreciate from Mendocino on down up the coast to Monterey.
Oh, fuck you.
What's between your legs is just the last few inches of a complex mechanism which runs up and down the spinal cord and all hooked up to the human brain. If used correctly, can effectively increase the dimension and the firepower of your dick to the point where
in some
Worrying me, it's worrying me, come on! He knows me.
Thank you.
The Sanzini Brothers, ladies and gentlemen.
The Sanzini Brothers!
Ladies and gentlemen, they'll be back shortly with the world-famous Pyramid Act. Meanwhile, for your listening and dancing pleasure, here's a long, involved piece. Well, that's their problem. I guess they're too laid back. What is this, Minneapolis?
The devotional organ texture.
Who won, man?
This is the Duke.
Test. Can I have a little more of this rebel here? One.
You're making a mockery of the rock and roll business, Sonny.
Gentlemen, Al Cooper, He Stands Alone.
Thank you.
Mud Shark.
La 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 la.
Gentlemen, I'd like to bring up to the bandstand our very own low-budget imitation of somebody that I'm sure is familiar to all of you and perhaps even close to your heart in the voodoo department. We don't want to mention any names, but he's heavy business, ladies and gentlemen. Just reeks of black cat bones, mojo hands, deformed chicken feet, mystical incantations, and imported exotic incense and other things that get you hot. Here he is, the one with the bouffant. Dr. Tube, the night reamer.
Now listen, people. Even the mothers of invention can get down sometimes. Dr. John, I'm known as a night tripper. I got my saddle gree-gree in my hand. We take all the stamped out hippies way down Fatigo, down the bayou. I'm the last of the best, man, known as a gree-gree man. And my women say, my band be cooking.
When on the road
for Curry.
La, 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 la.
Would you like a snack there, Howie? Hold on, Howie. Sing me that record.
Look at all the Germans.
La, 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 la.
Watch them follow orders.
La, 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 la.
See them.
La, 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 la.
He's a rebel prophet.
La, 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 la.
He's fucked up, he's still a Nazi like his mom and dad.
Wait for a night in Berlin. That afternoon we set up our ship.
And phony student rebels in the hall came to see if I could find a way to help Ella.
What is your desire?
La, 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 la.
Help us start a fire.
La, 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 la. Ho Chi Minh, ho 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 Chi Minh, through tomatoes.
And the next thing we knew, we were under siege.
Thank you.
to make my life complete. I gotta live my life.
Where?
Out on the street.
Difference between us is not very far.
Benzene will get this crowd on its feet.
Hey, man. Boy, man. What happened to the old days in San Francisco, man?
Key down, ladies and gentlemen.
This girl is easy, means I see her. Easy, easy, easy me.
some more stuff from 200 motels now. This would be a brief sequence that takes place in a psychedelic nightclub where teenage people go, and some of the girls there like to get porked by rock and roll musicians. And in this sequence,
now they're loosening up, right?
We say the word pork. No, I think the basic problem in our audience rapport tonight deals with the fact that nobody in San Francisco has any sense of humor. Okay. You really think so? You think that's bullshit? Well, at least I'm getting you to react. There's another thing that's interesting about going to San Francisco. The minute you say anything about the town, no matter what it is, somebody will say bullshit. Let's hear it all together now. Bullshit. 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 Get a rhythm going, kids. Bullshit. Bullshit. Bullshit.
Bullshit.
Bullshit.
Bullshit. Bullshit.
Bullshit.
What's that? What is it?
Real cool. Do you know how to get to the
Holiday Inn.
Which one are you staying at?
Well, the one by the airport. We've got to get up early and fly out of this burg in the morning, you know.
Oh, where do you play tomorrow night?
Palestine.
Oh, you're so professional.
No, it's not.
The way you get to travel to all those exotic places. Do you really have a hit single on the charts with a bullet?
Listen, honey. Would I lie to you just to get in your pants?
Don't talk to me that way, Howie. I am not a groupie. And neither is my girlfriend, Jeff.
Oh, shit, Howie. One night only. We only like you musicians for friends.
But I thought you said you got off being juked with a baby octopus and spewed upon with cream corn, and that your hair-lipped dyke girlfriend dug it with a hot 7-Up bottle or she went bananas. What's the deal?
Oh, Howie, all that's true. And sometimes I dig it with a jack-in-the-box ring job.
Oh,
but we are not groupies. I told Robin Plant that.
But I want some action. I want a steaming, succulent, slimy, ever-widening hole with a teenage girl attached to it. I mean, I thought we were gonna get our rocks off, baby.
Not until you sing me your big hit record. I've been looking for a guy from a group with a dick, which is a monster!
That's me! That's me! Oh, baby! Why didn't you say that before? Take me, I'm yours. Fulfill my wildest dreams.
Oh, anything for you, my most succulent pop star of a man. Bead jobs, knotted nylons, bamboo canes, beef jerky, ice cubes, Mazola oil, and or including an electric pony harness, air cooled, all this and more, Howie. Picture it, all this and more!
I can't stand it! I can't stand it! I can't stand it! I can't stand it! They don't buy it! They don't buy it! We're not gonna leave! Give it to me right here in the car.
Oh, you little whore.
Give me the pony harness.
Not until you sing us your big hit record, Howie. And we want to hear the bullet too.
What?
I have a problem.
Would you like to talk about it?
I can't come.
Huh?
I can't come unless you sing me your big hit record. And you've got to sing me the bullet. Please, Howie. Sing it. Sing the record, Howie. The one. The one, Howie. I'd do anything. I ripped out all my pictures of Jim Morrison. I ripped out all my pictures of Gonzo Doo.
Okay, honey. Bend over and spread them. Here comes my bullet.
Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love. And hold her tight, so happy together.
I can't save me, no, no, no,
gentlemen, the Sanzini Brothers with the world famous Parabat Trek.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. The Sanzini is years to perfect, years to ingest. Let me tell you, here in San Francisco, the Pyramid Trick, I hope will be retreated day and night. But that same time of respect we give to Patrice Lumumba when he's in town. Olaf Sanzini, the oldest, is now forming the basis of the Pyramid Trick, the Hulk. That's right, we use it for a sound baffle at Wally Hyder's. Okay, the Pyramid Trick?
Yes, kids, it's about to begin.